The first thing I'll be doing is use a base coat on all of my nails. The darker pink I'll be using is Orly's Elizabeth's Rose, and the lighter pink is Pink Friday by OPI. Now in white acrylic paint, I'm going to do 3 dots on my lighter pink nails. And a big circle here, and that will end up being my Melody's face. I'm using a dark gray for the outline here because the black would be too harsh. If you mess up on the outline, go back over it with white paint to fix it. Nail polish, I'm going back in to make dots. This part is optional. My Melody doesn't always have a flower on her head, but you can add it if you want. When everything is completely dry, seal it up with a top coat. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some 4th of July nails, and I also did some little twin stars that I did a while back ago.